Alright. I say
2 plus 2 is 4. Minus 1, that's 3. Quick maths.